Jose Mourinho has had an amazing managerial career, but one of its most famous moments involved a laundry basket and an act of escapology. Heading into the home leg of a Champions League quarter-final against Bayern Munich in 2005, Mourinho, then coaching Chelsea, was due to serve a touchline ban, preventing him from entering his team's dressing room before, during, and after the game. But he had other ideas. I thought this was a big game where my players really, really needed me. I used to call that skin-to-skin connection, when they feel you, they listen to you, they share emotions. So Mourinho arrived at an empty Stamford Bridge early and got into the dressing room without any officials seeing him. He stayed there during the game, and then to leave undetected, had kitman Stuart Bannister make space for him in a laundry basket, close the lid, and then wheel him out without UEFA's officials noticing.